You already know about.
Wait, what?
They're gone. This must be the crystal.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things.
What? So, I'm on my own? Great. No way I'm wading through that. Maybe I can find a way across. So, what am I supposed to do with this thing? All right, let's see if this works.
Got it. Everything. None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you. Looks like there are more of these. Thank you.
Something you should have. It is time to teach this sweet little rabbit a lesson.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get. Did he make these puzzles to mess with me? Should make things easier. Yes!
Whoopsie! You need a boy to save the eyes, my dear.
Over. I couldn't have done it without you. I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do. Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know. I know. You're kidding! I have to fight him? Shit! He's even uglier now!
Damage. your tenacity. Futile, is it? Much feistier than those other little ones. This is becoming time to shake things up. I've ever seen! Don't let her get away with that! You call this a show? Enough with the dilly-dally. Finish this!
Thank you.
stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. What the hell? You want me to play with dolls? Someone really went all out. Thank you. Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. Creepy. No way. Seriously, fuck you.
Oh, he's dead. So sad. Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you. bathroom. Oh, jeez.
They're moving. I can't let them see me. I guess I should keep heading this way?
Yourself, Gubbert. Well, there's still plenty of friends waiting. Did you hear that? Theater.
See me, I'm toast. There's gotta be something I can do. Just have to get past them.
Thank you. know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way. Is just over there. Gotta get out of here!
All the decorations. Some kind of party? Upstairs? I'll take a look. This is my bedroom?
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
What? Does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy.
So many friends that it's never enough.
Michael! Good, you made it out! Evelyn? That little girl?
Thank you.
I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. Where the hell am I? What is this place? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here. The real deal. I can feel it.
Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
Why suffer needs? You cannot strike me. You are like this. And even if you were, what would be the point? You can save your father. You are of two different worlds. Don't resist. It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Well,
I change your mind when I put an end to your plans.
You will fall. Come, be by my side. To resurrect your sweet daughter. No matter how many guesses are, no matter how hard to reach her. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Time is at you. There's nothing. What is this? Do you still not see? There is no happy end.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
I'm gone. Nothing changes. Your suffering will never end. My dear daughter.
powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain.
Foolish little girl.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just like to... I won't let you do this!
And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. This will all soon be. Why suffer me? It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible. Within the Megamycete to resurrect your sweet love. But no matter how many reasons I've healed it, none had the power to reach it. That is why it must be her. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see. Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
If I'm gone, nothing changes. Your suffering will never end! Just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn that shines inside of you makes you the perfect vessel. How do you possess such power? Why do you?
No!
shall finish this. There is no victory.
Stupid copy. I'm me, Rose. And you're done.